What's up? Got a RJ Martin custom fixed blade. Red Stingray. I don't know what that is. Looks like a samurai, but I do know that is sterling silver. Nice knife. Badass knife. Not a big fan of chisel grind though, but just a little upsetting for a custom knife to cost anywhere from $600 to $800. To me, that's just kind of half-assing it. The retention on this sheath is very good. Very, very good. Cool. Well, that's it.